stop. This is Blaze the movie fan. And over half a year ago, I made a video where I said that I am more than willing to have a debate with you. And I was very patient and waited for over half a fucking year. And you never got back to me, which I find very disappointing. Now I know that you are aware of that video's existence, because I let you know about it in the comment section of one of your videos, but you still never got back to me. Now many people have told me that you are a very toxic person and debating you is not worth it. I have many friends who don't like you at all, but to be entirely honest with you, I don't hate you as a person. I have no reason to. Sure, I disagree with a lot of what you say in your videos, but you still seem like a good person to me. And there are some moments where I agree with you in your videos, and I stand by that. I don't think your videos are great, far from it, but I still think that you can sometimes make very damn good videos. Now, like I made clear in that video I made on you over half a year ago, I am more than willing to have a debate with you. I think that would be fun. The main reason being, I am very ignorant on politics. I mean, I do watch political videos almost every fucking day. The reason I do that is because I think it's important to be aware of what's happening around me in the world. With that being said, even though I care about politics a lot, it still is one of my weakest subjects. So honestly, I think a debate would be good for me. It would help me understand politics a little bit better. As for when I would be available for a debate, well, the only times in the week where I'm available to do something, besides videos on my three channels, is on weekends. I only do stuff besides making videos on those channels on weekends. So I think a Saturday would be the perfect fucking day to have the debate. Now you have told me a few times that you feel heartbroken. And if I have made you feel that way, I apologize, I sincerely mean that. But I'll be honest, man, by not responding or acknowledging the video made on you over half a year ago at all, I feel the same fucking way, man. You've broken my heart since I thought that you wanted to have a debate with me. I mean, you have made that clear, but you never got back to me, which again is very fucking disappointing. Despite how heartbroken I am, I still don't hate you as a person. So again, the worst thing you've done is to make points which I disagree with. It takes a lot to make me hate somebody. And you haven't crossed that line yet. Now I know some people might think that you would get very angry in a debate. Those people clearly haven't seen you in debates, because I know that's not fucking true. For example, in your debate with Kevin Logan, you were very civil, respectful, and nice when having discussions with him. And that proves to me that you act totally differently in debates than you do in your videos. So I am open-minded, and I'm gonna assume that you would do the same to me. So yeah, this is just debunking the people who think that Lord of Patriarchy acts the same way he does in debates as he does in his videos, since that's not fucking true at all. Now Lord of Patriarchy, I'll be honest, I'm not expecting you to respond to this video. But let me just say that I really hope you fucking do. If you ever want to have a live debate with me, I will be more than fucking willing to. Thank you guys for watching, and you all have a fantastic day.